वैशाख के महीने के 15वें दिन जो है ना, आज का दिन, वो हमने चूज करके फिर उसमें प्रे फॉर इंडिया कर लिया।
In during Sakadawa, we have our second Buddha, Guru Padmasambhava's birthday. We have 10th day, that is 10th day. And during the 15th day of the Sakadawa, that is called Buddha Purnima. And during that time, our Buddha was born, and he got Nirvana and Parinirvana.
I came here because it's the full moon day. All the Tibetans celebrate and come to the temple to celebrate the enlightenment of the Buddha, because he became enlightenment on this day. And he also passed away on this day, but he also gave birth.
Thank you.